Hello, RPG Chick, back with another episode of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue. About to enter back into the town of what you call it, because Mauri has been freed from her evil influence, and we suspect she's in here, and all the people that she's been turning into mindless zombies should now be okay. And we have a happy song when we come in here. Raculi is in a perfect location. North, we've got the Serac Palace, and across the sea is Pentagulia. Say, you look like my grandson, Ranfar. The likeness is amazing. That's because I am your grandson, Grandpa. Have you been taking your medication lately? You seem a little out of it. A little bald goblin kid. Know what? Huh? There was a beautiful lady that came to that house. Yep, she was a total babe and she went in that house. Her name is Mauri. Jean says, haha, watch your roving eye, kiddo. It can get you in trouble when you grow up. Ranfar says, Jean, don't scare the boy. I've got a mighty fine roving eye and look at me. Exactly my point. Look at you. We don't want the kid to turn out like that. Want to see my new superhero underwear? Ruby says, not if you got them on. I do, but it's no big deal. Let me show you. Ranfar says, great, the kid's an exhibitionist. Just what this town needs. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. The people who were taken by madness because of Mauri don't remember a thing. Actually, it's probably better that way. Lucia says, I think the nightmare is just beginning. What? What did you say? I thought you said, oh, nothing. Forget I said anything. Since the initiation, I am stuck in a vat of madness that comes and goes. Please, you've got to help. Ha ha ha, winky pinky poopy fop, ha ha ha. Okay, she's not better yet. It's strange, my husband dreams about his fit of insanity, but he remembers nothing of Serac Palace or the time after that. You think Mauri did that too? Is this guy just messing with us now? It appears that everyone struck by madness is now sane again, except for the guy with the pitchfork. I wonder if our prayers to Althina helped. Mauri came back to Raculi a while ago. Gossip around town has it that she's waiting for you to return. You better not worry her, Ranfar. Thanks for your advice, but I think that's between Mauri and me. Hi, come in. We've got many great things. What can I do for you? Okay, I guess I'm not selling anything new. We need more. Let's leave the rest for... They hardly have any room for anything, so... Goodbye! Please come back anytime. Anytime. Alright, let's see who's in this house right here. First, let me talk to this guy. I'm so glad the cleansing ritual has been stopped. I knew there was something wrong with it all along, but no one would listen. No one, I tell you. Oh, thank Althina. My son is back to normal. This is a miracle. I never thought he'd return to normal. What is normal? What? What am I doing back here in my house? The last thing I remember was about to start my cleansing. After that, everything's a blank. It was like a bad dream. A voice kept saying Zophar, and all I could see was a dark fog wherever I looked. Oops. We must be so close to it. I can't get off? That's no good. Okay, I'm gonna have to move this thing a little. Ugh! We have to put this, like, right in the middle so we can get past it. Okay. Keep away from me, ship. My god. Okay, I really wanted to go around this way. It's a miracle. All those affected by madness have returned to normal. I wonder if someone used the tears of Althina. I wonder. Let's talk to this girl. Mauri has returned to our village, but now her face looks kind and gentle. It's much different than at Sarek Palace. She looks like she did before she joined the Althina cult. I haven't seen Mauri look this happy since she and Ronfar. Oh, Ronfar. You mean since the time she and I were in love? In. Mauri, I presume? Oh, Ronfar, I knew that you would one day come to rescue me from that dark place. Each day seemed an eternity as I was forced to do those terrible things. Believe me when I say that Zophar's power is beyond description. He can control minds. We must find a way to defeat him, Mauri. If he's allowed to continue, he'll destroy us all. Ronfar, I pray for your safe return to me one day. Know that I will always love you. I'll be back for you in two shakes of an old dog's leg, Sugar Snap. Once we defeat this Zophar dude, I'm all yours. Sugar Snap, huh? After the cleansing ritual, I don't remember a thing. All I remember was the warm, gentle light that brought me back to reality. Mauri came back to the village full of sunshine and life. It's as if she just awoke from a bad dream. Think Althina. Our daughter finally came back from Sarek Palace. She says she doesn't remember a thing after the cleansing ceremony. Yeah, that's what she said. I'm just so happy our daughter is back, safe and sound. Did you hear? The cleansing at Sarek Palace has been abolished. It was just a way for Zophar to brainwash followers. No, we have no idea about any of that. Okay, we're done. I wish we had a fast way to get back to different, towns and such. So, this lion's head, or whatever the hell it is somewhere around here. Yep. There he is. I don't know if you go in it or what. But I'm gonna come back here. I need to head back. And I need to get more, starlights. Because we used them all up. So, see you on the flip side. Okay, we are back. Let's see what's around this area. So we can go in there. Oh, wow. Definite reverberation effect going on in here. Oh, wow. A little stuttering, too. That's nothing, right? This is funky. I wonder why we're stuttering like that. Ooh! Geneticon? Oh my god, what the hell are you? Actually, that's... I don't know. Let's see how hard this thing is. Physical attacks. I have an itch on my ear, so sorry. Oops. It didn't seem like we hit it that hard. Didn't even make a thud. Did we hit it? What'd that do? Spark cannon, okay. So far, so good. Beat him down. He didn't do anything to us. I'm not sure what he was trying to do. Was he trying to... I don't know. Was he debuffing us or something? I don't know what the hell he was doing. That finally knocked him back. That sounded good, too. Is he trying to, like, paralyze us or something? If so, he's either ineffective or he's having bad luck. Either one. Wow. We got the boss monster. Ew. We only got 102 experience? That was the boss monster, you know, defeat sound. Man, that experience sucks. Experience? What experience? Let's try to explore this area. What the fraggin'? Fiendish eye. Okay, so we've got some kind of, like, Cerebus or Chimera kind of thing going on. Looks like we've got maybe 3 attacks from this thing. We can't target individual, parts of it. So we're just gonna physically attack. We're still completely fine. She hits it for a lot of damage. Sweet. Sure, that'll help. See, only when you hit for it like 200 something, it makes a good sound. Oh. Well, that hurt. Okay, it did go after Ronfar, so Ronfar healing us should be fine. Let's see, that thing likes a flame right up its butt. Nice. We got a lot of really good hits in there. Man, this experience is crap. I'm not used to that reverb effect. Okay, so there's nothing there. I'm getting lost in this place. Oh, look at that. A chest! But first, a monster. Oh, another one of these. Oh, we never got to heal. Rest, litany. Flame shot. Good hit, St. Jean. Nice. We're good now. Okay, now we're not good. That wasn't that good. That was much better. I wonder if ice will be more effective. I mean, it looks like it's part ice, or is that stone? Or just coloring. Less litany again. Try ice arrow. If she gets to go. We might. Yep. Oops. Defeated it. We'll have to remember to check the ice next time. Before I forget, heal up. Jean is close enough. See what we got. Oh, a starlight. We have those. Just bought a crap load of them. That's a dead end. Oh, stairs up. Well, I want to see what else is here first. Any more chests? Oh, another one of these things. Take that, you Frankenstein. You make Frankenstein look like Fred Astaire, I'm gonna tell you. Oh, not bad. Whatever it does, it doesn't work. Obviously. That worked, though. Jeans are full. Just out of curiosity, ice. She might not get a chance to use it, though. Because we're about to wrap up things downtown here. Okay, we're headed. It's down here. Are we just going back to where we were? I want to check the bottom and the west area of the map. Oh yeah, I want to see ice against this thing. Sweet. Gene, kicking butt. Ouch. That did better. Ice on these things. Did about twice the damage as the fireball. What's up? Ice again. Oh! Oh, not equipped. We came in there, so let's check this way. Well, from that side now. Yeah, I was kicking butt too. Wow. I'm getting a lot of those special attacks and I highly approve. I don't approve much of that, however. But if it wasn't somewhat of a struggle, the reward wouldn't be so great, would it? Oh wait. Heal us. Thank you. Barely wrestle around. Can't say I'm too fond of this theme. It's way too much reverb. Like, we want to put a different song, but we ran out, so let's just make the same song reverb like crazy. That sounds like a good idea. Oh, this is it. Okay. This thing, from what we've seen, poses no threat. I don't know. Should I even use spells, or just have her recover some of her mana for the other stuff? Thank you very much. Are we too high for this dungeon? Or maybe this one enemy? I'm just wondering why this monster doesn't have any effect on us. At all. I haven't grinded at all. It's just wandering around. Maybe I got more, you know. Oh, he's poisoned. I had to say something, right? Is that all it does is poison us? I mean, he's fine, because the battle ended right then. Find them stairs. Let's go find them stairs. Back down to the left. Ice. Ice, ice, baby. Thank you. ouchie time. I mean, I really don't need this monster, but it could be more difficult. And this one's good, you know? Find where it is again. This is time for a covering mana. My whole goal with Lumina is to like never use a silver star or starlight. Actually, I meant on her, because she can just use that knife to recover her mana. Didn't work again. It has like a 1 in 10 chance of actually poisoning us. It's just my guess. My observation so far. Her mana's full, but what the hell. Points, still kicking. Oh, it actually sufficiently poisoned, successfully poisoned Lucia. Yeah, this is probably gonna take care of it. See. Okay, we're fine. Let's go up here. Okay, level 2. I'm gonna sign off here. Thanks for watching. See you next time in the next thrilling dungeon crawling episode. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.